start real slowly and you know what to do. Mm-hmm. The instructions there. Sure. And everybody else, do your thing, but feel free to come up and grab a spoon and then anything that has a cable coming out of it is going to do something for us. Sometimes really obviously, other times really slowly, no pressure, but that's it. Thanks for being here. Thanks to Sunny and who I met yesterday, Luis, who I met earlier today, and this nice gentleman who just ran home for a heart. I thought I needed to then solve while he was gone. So anyways, thank you all so much for being here. Enjoy.
Thank you. guarantee you're going to get a certain sound at a certain hour. It's not like hitting a
different key. Once it goes around, so it's modular, it's like a clock. So it's like, well, like this. And that's part of what makes it tough.
I don't know where you are.
Okay. You're looking for that repeatability, and it's not there. So this is mysterious. Cool. Was that I did it the school year was this grab here and that bin right there. Hard to hear sometimes.
Thank you.
part of the performance too.
Performance with I was
just the silo, the CPU, or, you know, the Gobel or something like that.
Yeah.
guess that I hope that these days the academic study of music goes to the end. Very modern and very prehistoric. We have to go to art history to see the cave paintings, you know. We're learning French, but very basic.